What exactly is a LuK self-adjusting clutch? The clutch is positioned between the engine and the gearbox and controls the transmission of power. An engaged clutch interrupts the power to the transmission, while with a disengaged clutch, the power transfer occurs. With each engagement, the clutch pressure plate and disc are subject to wear. Especially the clutch disc and clutch lining are designed as wearing parts. Through normal wear and tear during the service life, the clutch plate lining is worn down. The diaphragm spring in the clutch pressure plate compensates for this, and it adjusts accordingly to ensure further function. However, the conventional clutch construction means the driver will need to apply more and more pedal pressure as wear increases. Thinner clutch lining results in increased actuation force. To compensate for this effect, LuK developed the self-adjusting clutch, SAC. With this innovative adjusting mechanism, the clutch disc lining remains the wearing part and is still worn thinner. The consequences of the clutch plate slippage and the resulting disc spring slippage are now reduced by the wear adjustment. A ramped ring compensates for the lining reduction under the pressure plate and helps maintain the clutch geometry over its service life. The actuation force now no longer increases and the comfort of easy pedal use is retained, equal to a brand new clutch. Another outstanding LuK technology developed for worldwide vehicle manufacturers and essential for the aftermarket. Trust an OE brand name solution and profit from our know-how. You can find additional technical information along with product brochures and videos at the Schaeffler Automotive Aftermarket website or at our internet portal for garages, www.repexpert.com.